rolling up on these people's house, and guards are like, don't choke girls, and I'm like, what?
Ah, finally made it. Listen, here's the plan. Sophronia loves adventure-filled romance novels. I can be a hero.
Oh, I fucking knew it.
If I can just save her from a bandit. I'll have her eating out of my hand, and there's no way she'll begrudge me that loan.
Me to be the bandit.
Knew you'd see the sense in it right away.
That's it.
Are you serious? That's your brilliant plan?
I never called it brilliant, but any kind of plan is better than none. Written your lines already.
You've written what?
So you know what to say during the performance. Here.
Oh my god.
Andromask, put it on. Sophronia can't recognize you.
Oh my god.
No time. Sophronia's coming. Stick to the plan. We'll meet at the Rosemary in the morning.
This poor girl.
Stop right there.
What is this? Help! Save me!
Tremble, flaxen-haired wench. Bow before the Prince of Thieves.
Not so fast. Drop your sword, scoundrel. This is your first and last
god,
warning.
Oh my god, that mask.
Dandelion!
Tis I, though the scum of the city call me the Crimson Avenger.
Oh no.
No, not the Crimson Avenger.
Silence, vermin! You shall regret the day you were born.
I should have said no one asked.
Come on.
You're better than I thought.
Fucking ass. He's level one. Oh no. You're beating me. Oh no.
The Crimson Avenger triumphs again.
My hair. Are you well?
One blow struck true. Another scar from my collection.
Come inside. I shall bandage you up.
This poor girl.
Be gone, vile bandit, or the Crimson Avenger will beat you senseless.
Is it in case the first one breaks?
Can I wear that mask? That mask is actually fucking cool looking. Is that like a thing I can... I'm sorry? What is going on here? Put my sword back on, thank you. I don't have that mask. What is this? Oh my god. It's actually an item. Oh my Jesus fuck. Should have called him a fucking asshole. Fucking Dandelion. You go by the alias Dandelion. Like, come on.
Wonder what this means.
What?
David!
What? Oops. Man, fuck. Bitch. You two. Boom! There goes your body. Fuck physics. Asshole. Shut up about the damn guards.
Witcher. It even sounds proud.
It's Hexer. Thank you. Learn yourself some lore, motherfucker. Yeah, Witcher sounds cool, let's be honest. This guy's just always out here being an asshole. What an asshole.
Black ones for Dania, giving me nothing but long as
they diddly. I'd give you a discount for heroic deeds, but the madam, well, you know.
Zoltan.
Get out.
Nice talking to you, Zoltan.
What the fuck do? You down in the morning in the Rosemary? Alright. Oops. Fucking shit. There we go.
black ones for Danians. As long as they pay.
There we go.
There's been a misunderstanding. You're here too early.
We agreed to meet today, so we've come today. Supplies are all hauled in and the crew's raring to work. We'll start just as soon as our lovely directress gets round to deciding on the decoration.
But Dandelion doesn't even have the coin to pay you.
Turns out he does now, or soon will. At any rate, he's working on it.
See, it's all pizza. So will you finally decide what style you want for this interior?
What's our choices?
What are our choices?
Master Dandelion said he was torn between boudoir style and theater decor. Promised to let us know his choice as soon as we arrived. Now we're here, but no decision's been made. And the lady's horribly surprised she's to choose. Though apparently this whole renovation's for her sake.
For me?
Well, it's not for me. Now, would you please decide where I bust a vessel?
I've no idea what Dandelion would like. Geralt, you've known him longer. Say something.
Ah, fuck. Cabaret theater of a kind. Cabaret is theater of a kind. The decor should be thin. Dandelion's doing this for you. You decide. Bucket.
Sure, I've known him longer, but he's never so much as changed his socks for me. Never mind commissioning a full-blown renovation. He's doing this for you, clearly. You should decide.
I associate boudoirs with a feminine elegance that also has an edge. Claws, you might say. That fits a cabaret perfectly.
That's what I would have went with anyways. I wasn't gonna go with theatrical.
You're done lollygagging.
Stop gagging lollies. Fuck.
Well, well. Guess this cabaret is the real thing.
Ever since Dandelion inherited this place, he's talked about it constantly. I just never expected him to take action. And so quickly.
Who knows? Might even settle down now. I'll have to keep an eye on the business. Who would have known?
Ass,
despite
just right
there. Despite
what
people say about him, Dandelion approaches life very rationally.
No.
We talking about the same Dandelion? Man who loses a fortune worth half of Novigrad in one night?
Dandelion can also be responsible. He always pays anyone who works for him on time, and he's never missed a performance.
Sure hope your opening won't be the first. He's still not here.
Well, he said as soon as he got the coin, he'd go see Polly, our choreographer. She's missed the last few rehearsals. I certainly hope he's not gotten into trouble.
Anything's possible with Dandelion. Let me see if I can't find him.
Oh. See, I like Priscilla. I'll do this for her, but not fucking Dandelion. Hold on.
I'll give you a discount for heroic deeds, but
Just want to look at your ass, goddammit.
Easy.
Fucking, why you gotta be up against a wall like that? You gonna sit there and wear them yoga pants looking ass things and be up against a wall?
Black ones for Danians. Not as they pay.
Hold on. Fuck this. Let me just do this here real quick. How do I? Oh, look! What the fuck is happening? Dude, you asshole. Hey, look, I dropped a thing on there. Oh no, you should pick that up. You should pick... There's a thing on the ground. You dropped your coin purse. Look, loot.
World?
You should pick up that loot. See, she understands. You should... Fine. I tried.
Youth these days.
I'm gonna come back and she's gonna pick the fucking thing up. She knows. She knows.
Help! Save me! I'm dying! Poverty.
Oh god.
You look awfully suspicious to me, tramp. Sleep.
Butt wiggle. There you go. Stop fucking what?
Oh, no, that is the
brothel!
But it's plenty of short-time double ones. I'm not fool no more, so I did not shoot guns on it in dumps.
What the fuck is happening?
What's the ruckus about?
Polly and her half-brained fiancé. They're fighting. She's the only one in this town who knows anything about choreography, and that lummox won't let her work for me. Hold on. What are you doing here? We were going to meet at the Rosemary.
We were, but you didn't show.
Exactly.
Priscilla started to worry, so I came to see how you were doing.
Priscilla started worrying about me? That's so nice.
Less for her than for you, I'm sure. So let's get back.
Did you not hear what's going on in there? We've got to help Polly. Why do beautiful women always end up with such dicks?
I wonder why.
Stand back. I'll break the door down.
Wait! Do we have to destroy her house? She keeps a spare key around here somewhere.
Fine. Let's find
Andy
the key.
Lion.
Damn it. Now where would she...
Not here.
Stand the fuck up, thank you.
Whoa, what the devil's this? Get out of my house!
Oh, that voice.
Watch it, and leave the woman alone.
What the... She's my betrothed!
But I'm not your property.
I love her. I'll not let her sway her ass in his brothel.
Whoa, slow down there a minute. This is clearly one gigantic misunderstanding. One I can clear up in the blink of an eye.
Shove your excuses up your ass. Sod off, or I'll split your skull.
And sign or I'll split your skull. Ask for a beating, get a beating. Whatever.
My friend asked you nicely, so please be courteous in return and hear him out, or we'll settle this another way.
All right. Talk.
Hubio, right? Polly's told me so much about you. She said you're erudite and have an open mind.
You said that? Well, there's a truth to it. My mind's the open salt, but its open saltedness ends when my betrothed starts wagging her ass around brothels.
That does make sense.
Get out of here, both of yous. Polly's not going anywhere.
Okay.
Let him finish. There's no brothel involved.
You see, friend, Geralt just hit the nail on the head. For what you have there is the old publicity placard.
Old?
Very. From a time when my establishment was under different management.
I'm such a pompous asshole.
I would never let any indecency take place in my cabaret. My very reputation precludes it.
So, what's all this about?
Your betrothed is a first-class artiste, and I want to offer her a position worthy of her talents. She's to be my choreographer. And that, in turn, means she'll receive a share of the proceeds from every performance she choreographs.
You mean to say... coin?
And fame. No flirting required. You have my word.
Suppose... in that case...
I knew you'd agree.
It's settled, then. See you at the Rosemary, Polly.
Such an asshole.
I'm off.
I'll catch up to you.
Why does that hair keep clipping into people's heads?
Never expected that to go so well.
Would have been quicker, but...
You handled it well, Dandelion. Man was bloody in your hands once you called him erudite.
In negotiation, as in combat, the key is to find your opponent's weak spot and exploit it to the hilt.
So, time to head back?
I've still got to stop by Rotlick's. Commissioned some new placards from him a while ago, but Hubio came across the old version. Plowing artists got some serious explaining to do.
Good fucking damn it. Oh, fuck. Ugh.
I'll go see Rotlick. You head back to the Rosemary. Priscilla will have my head.
Really? You'd go?
No. Said that for the hell of it. Tell me where he lives.
Portside.
See you soon.
Portside, thanks. Appreciate it. Such skill. Light. Such specific directions. Thanks.
Yeah, he lives in the port. Maybe.
That's okay. I have the magic of a mini-map. It will show me where to go. When in doubt, look at the top right corner of your peripheral vision. There's a mini-map up there. It'll show you where to go. Unless this is Morrowind, to just give up and complain about how bad the graphics look. Now you can't find shit. Oh god, what? Why does it keep doing that? What does that mean? What the fuck was that noise? Oh, look at this asshole. Sir.
Pam-param, pam-pam-param, pam-param.
Stop talking about pamperams. I don't know. Oh, what is this? Motherfuckers. Or you dick butts.
Looking for Rodlick.
You ain't alone. Damn halflings in debt to half the city. But I'm here to scrape mine before the carcass is picked clean.
There's not enough for everyone, so bugger off. Feeding time's first come, first served.
Hey, here's the deal. I'm gonna crack your skull. I just want some placard. Yeah, I can't let you steal from it.
You're not gonna rob him.
Strange. Don't recall asking your permission. Get him, Fred!
You're just gonna call me Fred? Oh, wait. What? Oh, fuck, man! You've gotta be kidding me.
I don't know how much Rotlick owes you, but everything in this house is mine. Wanna get something back? Try the Vagelbud estate. Rotlick's losing his last crowns at the races, I wager. Now get the hell out of here.
No!
Well, well, another freak.
Oh my fucking god. I hate that. They hit so hard. Why is my unarmed combat so shit?
I tell you.
Like, take out your sword and bash them with the fucking hilt. Don't fist fight them. Enclosed quarters. They hit so fucking hard. Bullshit. I'm all salty as a motherfucker now. Whatever. Just kill them. They're looters. Axie them. Why wouldn't you axie them? Oh my god. Oh my god. This is unacceptable. What the fuck ever. Maybe he's over here and I can just be like, look dog, somebody's stealing your fucking shit. Just use Axie, for fuck's sake. What is... Good god. What? Look, just...
Is there a land where I might...
Well, Rodlick, it seems you're a considerable sum in the red, but you shan't back out on that account, eh?
You won't have much of a choice before long.
Shut the fuck up.
You, Rodlick.
Got my ass beat because of you.
Artist, painter, debtor, and martyr to my art. At your service.
Dandelion sent me.
Oh, yes. Tell him his placards are done and safely hidden away. Yet, alas, I cannot fetch them. Group of angry creditors has seized my home.
Yeah, I know.
Think I might have run into one of them.
Then you know my predicament. Now, Count de Louverton has offered me the chance to win it all back. I'm to wager on a race.
What's there to worry about?
What's there to worry about? This is your chance to settle up, get a clean slate.
You've had a spell of bad luck lately. Should I agree to de Louverton's offer and lose, I shall be in bondage to him for all time.
Bondage. Look, let me pay your debt. I'll win the race for you.
Let's do this. I'll enter the race. You'll bet on me, win, pay your debts, then give me the placards.
You're that good a rider.
Far from the worst. Go tell the Count you accept his offer.
I'm far from the worst, it's true. How many people? Just this motherfucker? Who? One?
Such are the times, my good fellow.
This guy just knocked me out of the way like an asshole. Thank you.
Faster.
Look, man. Roach got stamina for days. Seriously though, he's got stamina for days. Look at this. Oh no, I didn't mean to... Shit!
Come on, Roach.
Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm gonna fucking lose.
Go.
Because of this bullshit. Holy shit. No, 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 no. We're redoing. No, 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 no. No, no. No, 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 no. No, no, that's gonna. That's gonna. No, 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 no. Don't give a shit. Don't give a shit. Don't give a shit. No, that's bullshit. That's fucking bullshit. No. No, no, no. No. Fucking stupid fence got in the way. Not happening. Nope. No, no, no. I would have won. Nope. Not playing that game. Fuck you, you stupid fucking controls. Fuck that bullshit. Piece of shit. Fucking bullshit.
Well, Rocklick.
Just blah 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 blah. I don't give a fuck. Blah 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 blah. What's to worry about? Blah 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 blah. Fucking, I'll win the race. Blah 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 blah. There. For fuck's sake. The fuck out of my way, asshole. Why is there a horse in the way like that? What a bunch of horse shit. What? Camera! Turn that way, you fucking garbage thing. Jesus fuck. Horse in the world unless I get stuck on a fucking fence. Then it wouldn't jump for shit. He walked through the finish line. That's what he fucking did. He just walked through it. Like an asshole. How to kill his horse.
Thank you.
Fucker.
I never expected this. May I ask to what I owe this generosity?
Let's just say I like to do a good deed from time to time. Can we get those placards now?
I'll bring them to the Rosemary in time. Just as soon as I settle my obligations.
Fine. See you there.
Ah, damnation.
Shut the fuck up with your egg damnation. Eat a dick. Lately. What the fuck did you just call me? Alright, I guess we're going up here. Fucking bullshit ass bullshit. Hey, yo dog, do you want to run into a fence that's not even knee high on a horse? Do horses have knees? They have joints. I don't know if it counts as a knee, though. Out of my way. I'm... Oh my god.
Well, well, another freak.
Come by the pavilion. Grand opening tonight.
Grand in the evening. A performance by the illustrious duo, Master Dandelion and Priscilla!
There you go. That's what I wanted.
So, we start in G major, and...
I told you, the piece is sad, melancholy. It needs a minor key.
But I wanted to...
To ruin everything. We're starting in.
We'll start in E minor. All right.
Well, well. well. See, the crew's been hard at work. Not bad.
No. No, not all. But I'd imagine something more, you know, more theatrical.
Shut the fuck up.
Don't you like it? But I thought a boudoir would be right in line with your tastes.
Oh, you chose it. Well, I'm not saying it's bad. Just different. Not exactly what I'd envisaged.
Envisaged?
You know, now that I think about it, you're absolutely right. A boudoir's the perfect setting for a cabaret.
Yeah, you better defend yourself.
What about Rotlick? Did you get the placards?
Rotlick said he'd bring them on his own. Should be here soon.
Great! The best way I can think of to promote the chameleon.
The what? What about the choreography?
What about choreography? Prepared anything special for the opening?
We haven't. But Polly has. She's priceless. Came in and brought the girls in line before I could say knickers. Premier will have the audience on their feet, on their knees, both at the same time.
Oh, gods.
Never mentioned wanting to change the name.
Rosemary and Thyme wasn't all bad, but it conjured images of Temerian cuisine served by waitresses in peasant garb. Chameleon's a lot better for a cabaret, apart from which it emphasizes that the place has undergone a transformation. Just a better ring to it all round.
I like Rosemary and Thyme, to be honest.
Guess
sounds delicious.
Ready. So when's the opening?
Soon. We start our dress rehearsal in an hour. I just need to nip back home for my dress.
Thanks for everything.
Don't mention it.
Douchebag mustache. Fucking hate that
Seems
shit.
Seems my cabaret dreams are about to come true. So, around to celebrate? I'm buying.
Sure, why not?
Why not?
That's my boy. The foreman mentioned he saw you and Priscilla talking.
He's all right.
And she say anything about me?
She said you're fat and you smell. She praised your rationality. She did.
She said something that made me think she's not entirely normal.
What?
That you're responsible. Got your feet planted firmly on the ground.
You're pulling my leg.
Not this time. One thing's eating me. How do you manage to get the loan from Sophronia?
Ugh, wasn't easy. She got so excited about our performance, I had to read to her for 4 hours. 4 hours from the cloak and the dagger.
You mean you didn't?
Are you crazy? Who do you think I am?
Don't drink like that. That's the most suspicious looking fucking shit I've ever seen.
She's late, of course. She knew how important this night was to me.
Too experienced.
Probably just making herself gorgeous.
An amazing
time, you know.
So it's true. A woman's vanity knows no bounds.
Master Dandelion! Priscilla, she's...
What? Speak, man.
She's badly, been attacked. They took her to Vormerius Hospital.
Attacked? She's hurt? Geralt, come with me, please.
Of course, let's go.
Vormerius Hospital.
Gods. Priscilla. Is she gonna live?
Well, I'd say that's certain. Her condition's critical but stable. Beg your pardon, but
God damn.
You are a relative?
Relative? No, a friend. A very close friend.
Dandelion, correct? She uttered the name in her few moments of lucidity. I am Joachim von Gratz, head of surgery. Until recently, a lecturer at Oxenfurt Academy.
Enough of the courtesies. What are her injuries, besides her eye?
A concussion, cranial swelling, incision into her larynx, and scalding inside the throat and esophagus. Clearly someone forced her to imbibe a caustic fluid.
What the fuck? What the hell?
So this was no ordinary attack, no robbery.
Clearly not. It was the act of a demented mind, and not its first.
How can you know that?
I've seen wounds like this. They're not the kind one would forget, don't you agree? In fact, just this week a corpse turned up in the morgue with similar injuries. And no heart.
No heart? You mean that might have happened to Priscilla? Is someone looking into this?
This is Novigrad. Only the innocent burn here.
Geralt, I know I owe you 100 times over, but I need to ask you another favor. Find the bastard who did this. Find him. And kill him.
Don't need any convincing. Come on, Dandelion. Let's think about what we can do.
I would suggest examining the previous victim's corpse. It has yet to be autopsied. Doing so could very well provide some clues.
I like this guy.
No need to look astonished, gentlemen. As a surgeon, I know the importance of preventive medicine. Rather than wait for this maniac to strike again, I'd prefer to excise him. Not unlike a tumor.
I like this guy. And the morgue?
Think they'll let me into the morgue?
By the main entrance, certainly not. But you can also get inside through the sewers.
The sewers? Travel them often, Doctor?
As often as required for, the pursuit of preventive medicine.
Alternative treatments. Aggressive ones, I'm guessing. Interesting.
We can discuss this en route. Are you ready?
Yes.